Nowadays, with all of the sugar and additives and preservatives found in our processed foods, people tend to be a little more careful when choosing something to eat or drink. They avoid sodas and packaged cookies or cakes and lean more towards teas and fruits. But the truth is that more times than not, these options are just as bad as the very things they were trying to avoid. Although these healthier options may not contain all of the same preservatives, dyes, and cancer-causing artificial sweeteners, they are grown or manufactured with pesticides, riddled with man-made chemicals which are not at all intended for human consumption. There are, of course, safe amounts of these chemicals and unsafe ones, and the truth is that many tea brands have passed the safe levels and are now in the red zone. Cheap tea brands are the worst, so don't try to save money when it comes to your health. If the tea bags haven't been handled properly or sanitized in the correct way, there's no telling what you might be drinking. One study pointed out that people who live in the UK generally have much higher intake levels of fluoride than what is recommended, and this can lead to serious health issues. The fluoride was, of course, traced back to their love of tea and connected with weak bones and teeth and kidney problems. Another thing to watch out for is old tea, which loses nutritional value and absorbs more fluoride as time goes on. Over half of the teas on the market exceed the limit of toxins allowed, but this doesn't mean that we have to stop drinking tea altogether. We just have to make healthier, more conscious decisions about what tea we want to buy, and always give preference to organic brands. You can also buy loose tea and brew it yourself. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. For more recipes and tips, subscribe to the channel.